With the continuing campaigns for internet censoring litigation such as SOPA and PIPA, and the closure of sites such as MegaUpload under allegations of piracy and conspiracy, the time has come to take a stand against music, film and media companies' lobbyists. The only way is to hit them where it truly hurts, their profit margins. March 2012 is the end of the first quarter in economic reports worldwide. Do not buy a single record. Do not download a single song, legally or illegally. Do not go to see a single film in cinemas, or download a copy. Do not buy a DVD in the stores. Do not buy a video game. Do not buy a single book or magazine. Wait the 4 weeks to buy them in April, see the film later, etc. Holding out for just 4 weeks, maximum, will leave a gaping hole in media and entertainment companies' profits for the first quarter, an economic hit which will in turn be observed by governments worldwide as stocks and shares will blip from a large enough loss of incomes. This action can give a statement of intent. We will not tolerate the media industry's lobbying for legislation which will censor the internet.